Today we discuss about the degrees of freedom. Degrees of freedom of a pair defined number of independent motion, both translational and rotational. So here, unconstrained rigid body moving in a space. Okay, let us consider unconstrained rigid body moving in a space. Describe both translational and rotational along any three mutually perpendicular axes x, y and z. So you can find finally degrees of freedom is equal to 6 minus number of restraint. So moving in a space only having 6 degrees of freedom. So normal mechanism having any one of them link is fixed to the ground. So it is not possible in a ground. Okay, in the space only having 6 degrees of freedom. Okay, degrees of freedom 6 minus number mobility and degrees of freedom both are same. Mobility means number of input required to run the mechanism. If you design a mechanism before, you can find how many number of mobility are there. You can from real time applications, the stopler required single input. So mobility 1, the stopler required single input. So the mobility 1, F is equal to 1. Similarly, in the holding devices required single input, it is a input, single input. Pressing pin, the pressing pin required single input, it is one type of mechanism. Then revolver, the toys revolver required single input. Okay, mobility of a mechanism is defined as the number of input required to produce the constrained motion of the mechanism. Number of input required to produce the constrained motion of the mechanism. It is a formula for mobility. So formula 1 and 2 both are same formula. Here only notation will only change. Okay. So F is equal to 3 into n minus 1 minus 2p1 minus 1p2. Here F is equal to 3 into n minus 1 minus 2l minus h. Here F call it as mobility. Here also F is equal to F call it as mobility. Here n call it as number of link. Here also n call it as number of links. Here p1 call it as number of pair having single degree of freedom or lower pair. Here also number of l is call it as number of lower pair or equivalent number of binary joints. The equivalent number of binary joint we will discuss later. Here P2 is equal to number of pair having 2 degrees of freedom. Another name is higher pair. Also call it as higher pair. Here H is equal to higher pair. Okay. What is the lower pair and higher pair? Lower pair means the pair when a pair has a point, when a pair having surface or area contact between the member is known as the lower pair. The lower pair example, rectangular rod in a hole. It is the rectangular rod and rectangular hole. The contact is area contact or surface contact. Here circular rod revolving the bearing. It is a bearing, it is a circular rod. So in the contact also surface contact. Here ball and socket, it is the surface contact. Okay, so it is the best examples of lower pair. So lower pair means here P1. Okay, P1 also number of pair having one single degree of freedom or lower pair. Here L number of lower pairs. So lower pair means point area or surface contact between the two links. Okay, next H, what about higher pair? The higher pair means point or a line contact between the link is known as the higher pair. In the contact surface of the two links are dissimilar. So see, it is the wheel rolling on the surface. The wheel surface is wheel and road surface is totally dissimilar. So link 1 wheel, link 2 road. So the contact is point contact. So it is the best example for higher pair. So next one, the cam and follower. Cam and follower surface also dissimilar. Here point contact, link 1 and a link 2, contact in point contact. So it is the best example for higher pair. Third one, gear train. So two gear meshing opposite to each other, the contact is line contact. So this your pairs are also higher pair, best example. So H call it as higher pair. Higher pair means point or line contact between the two links. Okay, so H and P2 both are same. Here, what is the equivalent number of binary joins? Equivalent number of binary joins, that means L is equal to number of binary join plus 2 into number of ternary join plus 3 into number of quaternary joins. The summation of binary join plus 2 into ternary join plus 3 into quaternary joins is called it as the equivalent number of binary joint. The answer F is equal to 1 means the mechanism can be driven by single input or completely constrained mechanism. So the answer F is equal to 2 means the mechanism can be driven by two input or incompletely constrained. Similarly, F is equal to 0 means the given chain form a structure, it does not move. F is equal to 0 means the mobility is 0, that means given chain form a structure. F is equal to minus 1 means superstructure or redundant constraint chain. Okay, we will discuss the first problem, toolbar mechanism, how to find the mobility of the mechanism. Okay, F is equal to, you know, F is equal to 3 into n minus 1 minus 2l minus h. What is the n? N means number of link. How many number of links? 1, 2, 3 and 4. Next, L. L call it as lower pair. Okay. How many lower pairs? Lower pair. Pair means joint. Joint 1, joint 2, joint 3, joint 4. All the joints are binary joints. So L is equal to 4. So total equal number of joint also 4. Okay. Next, higher pair. What about higher pair? Higher pair, point or line contact. Here there is no point or line contact. So all the pairs are lower pair. So higher pair is 0. So what about F? F is equal to, you know, 3 n. What about n? N 4 minus 1. Minus 2 into 4, no higher pair, so 0. So here 9 minus 8, F is equal to 1. What is the F is equal to 1 means? It is a completely constrained mechanism. F is equal to 1 means completely constrained mechanism or single input required to run the mechanism. Single input required to run the mechanism are completely constrained mechanism. This is a model for four bar mechanism. Here link only is fixed. The answer is F is equal to 1. F is equal to 1 means single input required to run the mechanism and are completely constrained mechanism. It is a completely constrained mechanism. In a single input, here crank is the input link, single input required to run the mechanism. Okay, this is a completely constrained mechanism. It is a mechanism, truck and tipper mechanism. Here A to D is the frame. Here draw like this, it is a kind of skeleton diagram. A to D fixed, then AB
AB is a cylinder, B to C is a separate link, it is the piston and connecting rod. Next, C to D, the connecting link, the body, total body converted into C to D. Okay, the frame, okay, number, frame number 1 here, and the cylinder, the hinging cylinder link number 2, the connecting piston with the connecting rod link 3, here link 4. So you can find the mobility of this mechanism. So mobility formula, F is equal to 3 into n minus 1 minus 2 L minus H. What is the number of link? Total number of link, 1, 2, 3, 4. So N is equal to 4. What about link, what about L? L means lower pair. Lower pair here, link A, it is the lower pair, L1. Then 2 to 3, here 2. 3 to 4, here 3. 4 to 1, 4. Totally, equal number of link, L is equal to 4. What about higher pair? There is no higher pair here. There is no higher pair. So H is equal to 0. So you can find the mobility. F is equal to 3 into N. N is equal to 4 minus 1. 2 into L. L is equal to 4 minus 0. So 3 into 3 minus 8. So finally 1, F is equal to 1. That means F is equal to 1 means the mobility 1 required to move the mechanism. So it is the completely constrained mechanism. Okay, completely constrained mechanism. We see the problem number 3. The problem, the mechanism having binary and ternary joints. So we will find equal number of link. Okay, how many binary joint and how many ternary joint and quaternary joint. There is no quaternary joints. So you can find how many binary joint. Okay, here 5 and 1 binary joint, 1. 3 and 1, 2, 3 and 2, okay, 3, 4 and 6, 4, 6 and 1, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So total number of links 6. So binary joint, number of binary joint 5. Okay, next, how many ternary joint? Here there is only one ternary joint. Okay, so the formula is 2 into number of ternary joints, 2 into 1 ternary joint. So there is no quaternary joint, so 3 into 0. So equivalent number of link L is equal to 5 plus 2 plus 0. So L is equal to 7. You can find the mobility. We will find the mobility. F is equal to 3 into tot N is equal to 6. 6 minus 1 minus 2 into equal number of link L. Equal number of link L is equal to 7. So there is no higher pair. Okay. So minus 0. So 15 minus 14 is equal to 1. So F is equal to 1. We know F is equal to 1 means the mobility in the, so F is equal to 1 means in the single input required to run the mechanism. So the mechanism name is completely constrained mechanism. F is equal to 1 means completely constrained mechanism. Okay, now we see the problem number 4 here. How many number of link? See number 1 2 3 4. So total number of link N is equal to 4. how many lower pair here, number 1 and 2 one lower pair, okay. Next 3 and 1 lower pair. Next 4 and 1 lower pair, okay. Total number of lower pair 3. What about higher pair? Here point contact or line contact, anything they have here. It is the first higher pair, second higher pair. So we have two higher pairs. We will substitute the mobility formula. F is equal to 3 into n minus 1. N is equal to 4 minus 1 minus 2 into lower pair 3. So 3 lower pairs minus 2. So F is equal to 9 minus 6 minus 2. So 1. So F is equal to 1. This mechanism also completely constrained mechanism. This is the mechanism. How many a number of link here? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So total number of link 5. So how many lower pairs here? 1 and 4 one lower pair 1, 4 and 3 one lower pair 2, 5 and 1, 3, 5 and 1. So total 1, 2, 3, 4, 1 and 2, 5. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So lower pair 5. What about the higher pair? Here only one higher pair, 2 and 3. It is a point contact, so it is a higher pair. 2 and 3, one higher pair. So here only one higher pair. So you can find the mobility. F is equal to 3 into 5 minus 1 minus 2 into 5 minus 1. So 12 minus 10 minus 1. So F is equal to 1. So this mechanism also completely constrained mechanism. That means single input required to run the mechanism. Single input required to run the mechanism. The mechanism contain total number of link is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. So total number of link 4. How many lower pairs are equal number of joints here? 1 and 4 is a binary joint. 4 and 3 similarly another binary joint. 1 and 2 third one. So here 2 and 3, the rod slide over the hole. So 3 and 2 on another lower pair. So total number of lower pairs 1, 2, 3 and 4. So lower pair 4. How many higher pairs? There is no higher pair, so H is equal to 0. So mobility F is equal to 3 into N 4 minus 1 minus L 2 into L. 2 into L, the L value 4. L is equal to 4. 2 into 4 minus H is equal to 0. So 9 minus 8. So F is equal to here 1. This mechanism also completely constrained mechanism. Completely constrained mechanism. Single input required to run the mechanism. Problem number 7. Here total number of link 1, 2, 3, 4. So total number of link 4. L, how many number of lower pairs are equal number of pairs here? 1 and 2, 1 and 3, 2, 1 and 4, 3. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Total number of lower pair, 3. Okay, what about higher pair? Here, one point conduct, here one point conduct. So, two higher pairs are there. Here, 3 and 2, one higher pair. 3 and 4, one higher pair. So, total number of higher pair, 2. So, F is equal to 3 into 4 minus 1 minus 2 into L. L is equal to 3. Okay, minus H. H is equal to 2. So, here 9 minus 6 minus 2. So, F is equal to 1. So, this mechanism also completely constrained mechanism. Completely constrained mechanism. Okay, problem number 8. Here, total number of link here maximum one is 5. So, total number of link 5. So, how many lower pair are equal number of binary joint? Here, binary joint 1 and 2, 1 binary joint, 2 and 3, 3 and 4, 4 and 5, 5 and 1. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, total number of binary, equal and binary link 5. Next, higher pair, there is no higher pair, so H is equal to 0. So, you know the mobility formula, 3 into n minus 1, n is equal to 5 minus 1, minus 2 into 5 equal to 0. Here, 12 minus 10, 10, so F is equal to 2. So, F is equal to 2 means the incompletely constrained mechanism. 2 number of input required to run the mechanism. F is equal to 2. Mobility 2 means 2 input required to run the mechanism. So, it is incompletely constrained mechanism. Here. Next, we discuss about the 9th problem. So, here n is equal to total number of link. Here, total number of link max 6. Okay. Number of lower pair or equal number of joint. Here, 1, number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6, number 7. So, here there is no ternary joint. So equal number of link L is equal to 7. Okay. There is no higher pair, H is equal to 0. So, mobility formula, you can apply the mobility formula. F is equal to 3 into N. N is equal to 6. 6 minus 1 minus 2 into L is equal to 7 minus 0. So, here 15 minus 14. So, F is equal to 1. This mechanism also completely constrained mechanism. Completely constrained mechanism. Okay, now we solve problem number 10. Okay, how many number of link? Total number of link 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So, total number of link 11. How many number of binary link? Binary link NB. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 binary link. How many ternary link? Here there is no ternary links. Okay, so 0. How many quaternary link? Here 1, 2, 3, 4. Same link. Oh, 1 quaternary link. 7 is the another quaternary link. Okay, so 2 quaternary link. Okay, next. How many number of loop? Loop means in the closed boundary is called a loop. So, here see, it is the one closed boundary. So, it is a one loop. Next, here also one closed boundary. So here two loops, here it is a second loop, then third loop. Next, may be asking how many number of loop. So loop means it is a closed boundary. Here it is the closed boundary. So fourth one, fourth loop, last one, fifth loop, it is a another closed boundary. So five number of loops. Okay, L is called the loop, five number of loop. Next, what about joints? So first you have to find binary joint. How many binary joints? Here one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So total number of binary joints, seven. How many ternary joints? Ternary joint means three link in a connection. Here see 3, 6, 4, it is a ternary joint. One ternary joint, here one ternary joint, two, here three, four, okay, four ternary joint. How many quaternary joint? Here four link in a connection, there is no four link in a connection, so zero quaternary joints. What is the formula for mobility? F is equal to 3 into n minus 1 minus 2 into L. L means equivalent number of binary joints. How many equivalent number of binary joints? By equivalent number of binary joint means number of binary joint plus 2 into number of ternary joint plus 3 into number of quaternary joints. Here how many binary number binary joints? 7. Okay, number of binary joint 7. Next, how many number of ternary joint? Here 4. So 2 into 4. There is no quaternary joint, so 0. So here, so 7 plus 8. How many number of binary joint? 15. Okay, L is equal to 15. Okay, we can substitute this formula. Before you can find how many higher pairs. Higher pair means there is point, it is a point or line contact. Here all the joints are higher pair, not lower pairs. There is no higher pair. So H is equal to 0. Here see there is no higher pairs. So H is equal to 0. You can substitute this formula 3 into number of link 11 minus 1. 2 into equal number of joint, equal number of joint, L is equal to 15. So 2 into 15 minus 0. So F is equal to 0. Here F is equal to 0 means in the mechanism there is no relative motion. So structure. The mechanism is a structure. There is no relative motion. Okay. Problem number next. Problem number 11. So how many number of link? N is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So number of link 10. What about binary? Binary link. Here how many binary links? So 1, number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, binary links 6. Next, how many ternary links? Ternary link NT is equal to 1, 2, so ternary links 2. How many quaternary links? NO is equal to quaternary link. NO called as quaternary. So here one quaternary link, 1, 2. So 2 quaternary link. How many number of loops?
Loop means closed boundary. Here see, it is the one closed boundary. So for one loop. Next, this is another closed boundary. Second loop. Here, third loop. Here, fourth loop. Total number of loops, four. How many binary joints? Now, we saw the binary joints. How many binary joints? One and two. Two link in the connection, it is called the binary joint. Okay, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. Total number of binary joint 13. How many higher pairs? There is no higher pairs. H is equal to 0. So all the joints are binary joints. So the equal number of joint also 13. Okay. There is no ternary and quaternary joint. So equal number of binary joint is equal to 13. Okay, you can substitute formula, mobility formula. 3 into n minus 1. What is the n? N is equal to, here n is equal to 10. 10 minus 1 minus 2 into 13 minus 0. So here 9, 27 minus 26 minus 0. So 1, f is equal to 1. That means f is equal to 1 means completely constrained mechanism. Completely constrained mechanism. Single input required to run the mechanism. The mobility f is equal to 1 means completely constrained mechanism. One input required to run the mechanism. Next, we discuss about problem number 2. Total number of link n is equal to, here maximum number of maximum number is 10. So total number of link 10. Okay, how many binary link? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So total number of binary link 7. How many ternary links? 1, 2, 3. So 3 binary. There is no quaternary links. So n is equal to 0 quaternary links. Next, how many binary joints? How many binary joints? Here 5 and 4. One binary joint. 3 and 4. The slider 4, slider over 3, link 3. So it is the one of the binary joints. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 binary joint. How many ternary joint? Here 7, 8, 3. Another one ternary joint. Another 1, 5, 2. Second ternary joint. So here 2 ternary joints are there. So what about the loop? Here closed boundary, one closed boundary, one here, second here, third. So it is the fourth loop. So 4 number of loops. What about the higher pair? So here there is no point or line connected, so higher pair is equal to 0. So here binary and ternary joints are there, so you can find equal number of binary joints. Equal number of binary joint formula: number of binary joint plus 2 into number of ternary joints plus 3 into quaternary joints. So here quaternary joint is 0, so neglect the quaternary joint. So we can convert equal number of binary joint. So number of binary joint, you know, 9, ternary joint 2 into number of ternary joints 2. So total number of equal number of binary joints is equal to 9 9 plus 4 13. Okay, so we can substitute the mobility formula. 3 into n minus 1, n is equal to 10. 10 minus 1, 2 into equal number of binary joint is equal to 13 minus higher pair. Higher pair is equal to 0. So F is equal to here 27 minus 26 is equal to 1. All number 13, how many number of links the problem having? Maximum number is 7. So total number of link is equal to 7. How many binary link? Binary link here 1 is our binary link. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 and 7. So 7 binary links, there is no ternary and quaternary. How many binary joint? Here joint, how many binary joint? 1 and 2, 1 binary joint. 2 and 3. 3 and here. 4, 3, 4, 5, 7 and 6. Okay, 6. 6. So total number of binary joint 6. How many ternary? Next, ternary joint, it is the one ternary joint. Okay, here one ternary joint, there is no quaternary joint. Quaternary joint is equal to 0. Next, equal number of binary joint. How to find the equal number of binary joint? So here equal number of binary joint or lower pair, L is equal to number of binary joint plus 2 into number of ternary joints 1. There is no ternary joint. 3 into 0. So here 0, 6 plus 2, 8. So L is equal to 8. How many higher pair? Higher pair 0. There is no higher pairs. So mobility, you can apply the mobility formula. 3 into n is equal to 7 minus 1 minus 2 into equal number of binary joint. Equal number of binary, L is equal to, you know, L is equal to 8 minus H is equal to 0. So 3 into 6 minus 16. So here F is equal to 2. F is equal to 2 means incompletely constrained. Incompletely constrained mechanism. That means the mechanism having the mechanism, two input required to run the mechanism. So mobility 2 means incompletely constrained mechanism, two input required to run the mechanism. Okay, the problem is it shows a mechanical press used to exert large force to insert a small part into larger one. First, draw the kinematic diagram using end of the handle, as the point of insert. So first you can find the kinematic, you can draw the kinematic diagram. How to draw the kinematic diagram? We will discuss now. So here one binary joint connected into frame. So this is the one binary joint. One binary joint here connected into point. So link 1 link 2. Next another one link 2 here, link 2, another link 3 here. One slider are there, so you can draw the slider over the frame. So here on slider. Okay, can connect on binary link. So the link name call it as 4, the slider name 5. So next, the link 3 connected to the handle. So the handle is already hinged to the handle is already hinged to the frame. So 1, 2, 3 ends are there. So it is the ternary link. The slider hinged to the frame. So here one frame. So the frame called as number 1. Okay. Here number, the link number 6. Okay, how many number of links are there? N is equal to here 6. How many binary joint? 1, 2, 3. So how many binary link? 1, 2, 3. 3 binary link. How many ternary links? 1. How many one number 1, 2, 3. So here one ternary, total number of ternary links 2. How many quaternary? Here there is no quaternary links. How to count? You know, it is the one of the ternary links. Other one, the number 1, count it, the number 1, 1, 1, 1. So 3 ones are there. So it also one of the ternary links. So 2 ternary links. How many higher pairs? There is no higher pairs. Point or line contacts are not getting here. So there is no higher pair. How many equal number of binary joints? So you know L is equal to how many binary joint. So count binary joint. How many binary joint here? Starting from 1 to 2, 5 to 1, 5 to 1, 4 to 5, so 3, here on 4, 5, so 5 binary joints, ternary joint. How many ternary joints? Here one ternary joint. So one ternary joints. Okay, so there is no quaternary joint equal to 0. So you can convert the equal number of binary joint. So equal number of binary joint or lower for L is equal to number of binary joint plus 2 into ternary joint plus 3 into quaternary joints. Here there is no quaternary joint, so strike out this one. So number of binary joint, you know binary joint is equal to 5 plus 2 into ternary joint, you know ternary joint is equal to 1. So 5 plus 2, 7, L is equal to 7. So equal number of joint L is equal to 7. So you know the mobility formula, 3 into n minus 1, n is equal to 6. You know, so n is equal to 6 minus 1 minus 2 into L. L is equal to 7 here. L is equal to 7. There is no higher pair. Higher pair is equal to 0. So L higher pair 0. So here 15 minus 14, 1. F is equal to 1. So mobility 1 means completely constrained mechanism, and also that F is equal to 1, degrees of freedom or mobility is equal to 1 means the mechanism can be driven by single input motion. In other words, with 1 degree of freedom, the mechanical press mechanism constrained. Okay, single degree of freedom, the mechanical press mechanism is constrained. Thank you for watching.